We've all been friends for some time. Nick and I were at school together.
I've known you since the war.
Since the war, yeah. Mm. And we lived together for a while, didn't we? Mm. In the early 90s, those heady days.
Not in the biblical sense.
Non-biblical sense. Over the years, Nick and I have kind of got together and had a drink and recorded bits of music together and not really done much with it. And I think there was a point where we decided to work a bit more seriously on a couple of tracks. And then, having got to a certain point with it, I think I suggested that we ask Mark if he would like to add some stuff. Fun thing about doing a record, this is probably not a good question at all, but the fun thing about doing a record was that process of sending each other bits of music and seeing how it came back again. It was almost like the sort of musical version of Chinese Whispers, in the sense that what was sent out came back transformed.
Yeah, because you don't, maybe don't quite understand what it is that the other person is trying to get at when they start the track, but in a good way, because you take it somewhere that they just, like, what's this, and they get it back, and I think that because, we've all known each other for so long and worked together musically before, you kind of have a certain amount of trust for the other person, and respect for what they're going to do, in those cases. And when you send it, you're thinking, it's almost like Christmas.
Yeah.
Think, it's quite nice.
That's the beautiful thing. You give up your control completely, and you just trust the other person to do the worst.
Yeah.
Basically.
Yeah.